Some gem. I was about to deliver an Amaru to Radiska's realm, one of the locations whence the beast will fly for the operation. The tower lies along the route to the Imperative. If near enough is good for, near enough for you, you may make the delivery in my steed. Very well. I shall ready the Amaru for departure at once. Radiska's round is to the north and west. You can take the road and you can fly. It is up to you. Upon arriving, make yourself known to the sentry and she will give you further instructions. If you should become separated from the Amaru, worry not. The beasts are trained to return to the rookery. That is all. Go well. Oh, I can fly. Nice. What a scenery. Oh, you're delivering the Amaru to us. I'm afraid there's been a change of plans. We already have all the beasts we require here. Instead, this one to go to the Imperative to the west. Please see to it that the handler on duty, Vanthu, if you encounter trouble along the path, return here and I'll set you rightwise. Ah, the last Amaru, my friend. You may leave the beast with me. Alright. Say, I don't believe I knew. Did you join the guard recently? Ah, so that is the way. Well, you managed to arrive, and that is all that matters in the end. I will be welcome to the guard. One of our key strongholds in Lakeland. The first thing you'll want to do is report to the captain. You'll find her at the lookout across the way. Yeah. So it seems that rather than the MRO delivering you, you deliver the MRO. I don't thank you. I expect all my soldiers to make themselves useful. Speaking of which, I have to ask you. Ooh, more weapons. That's a better weapon from what I got. Hysterium, mommy. In readiness for the operation, the Maru will need to be treated with the same serum as us. As you well know, however, it is not pleasant. In order to coax them into taking it, we have sprinkled it on their fodder. All that remains is to feed them, a task I'm sure you will enjoy. Fetch the fodder from the Maru launch and see to four of the beasts. Dismissed. Up. Okay. Maru are fed. Good, the rest have already been doused. So we need not fear any of the mounts succumbing to the dream powder. All units have now entered the final stages of the preparations. The time is nigh. Make ready and await deployment atop the main watchtower. I will send your uniform along as soon as it arrives. That is all. May night smile upon us. Oops. This operation about to commence, stand ready.
Keep moving! What now?
The Crystarium, I guess. Desperate fools. It'll take more than a handful of overgrown lizards to ground us.
The powder has taken effect.
It is time. Let us free the Oracle from their clutches.
For a rescue.
Using a good
Why even Philia, man? Jeez. actually what happened there?
No.
You, boy. You bear a striking resemblance to the artist my master seeks. By all means, keep your counsel. You will all have ample time to confess your crimes back in Yulemore.
So, you are the wretch who stole her from us.
And what if I am? What?
Such as you are not worthy of the Oracle. You would see your city razed.
I would sooner see it razed than conquered. Suffice it to say, we are ready to receive you.
What now, Exarch? Will you face me yourself?
I think not, General. I've quite exhausted my tricks. If you mean to give chase, I will not stand in your way. But you would do well to tread warily, for your quarry goes to a place where even Yulemore dare not bear its steel. Dilmeg, the Fairy Kingdom.
Mountain of Indolence still had the energy to unleash his hounds.
Even the most pointless of conflicts may alter a world's course. And now the plan has gone awry. But how?
How did the the so-called Crystal Exarch bring the hero of the Source to the First?
As if I didn't have enough on my hands already. Then again, with a soul such as that, mayhap there is another way. One which does not require bloodshed.
Not so long ago, here in the shadow of the northern ranges, lay the great kingdom of Verbert. A nation with a proud history that the Sin Eaters cut short, just like all the rest. Since that time, these lands have become a haven for fey folk. Dreamers frolicking amidst the ruins of a forgotten realm.
Should be safe enough here. It's good to see you again, my friends. I don't know about you, but it feels like years since last we met. 5 of them in my case.
Why, it only feels like 1 to me, but long enough to warrant a more convivial reunion either way. What brought you to Laxan Loft?
The girl, Minfilia. She and I were traveling together, hunting Sin Eaters. But as we were nearing Lakeland, she abruptly ran off on her own. I found her too late to stop the Ulmorans from taking her prisoner. And as I was considering rescue options, I observed that the Crystarium was on the move. So I consulted the Exarch, who apprised me of the details of the operation and issued me certain instructions. Should the situation take a turn for the worse, I was to see you all safely to Ilmeg, and here we are.
Orianger has called this place home for a while now. Yet we have never called upon him, I am ashamed to say. 'Twas only at the Crystarium that we met.
Hardly surprising. This is not the sort of place one visits on a whim. Happily, having trespassed on Orianger's hospitality for a spell, Minfilia and I have an idea of how things work around here. Sooner or later, the Ulmorans will come after us. But before they do, the Exarch bids us accomplish 2 things. First, rendezvous with Orianger. And second, eliminate the Light Warden of this land.
So, Minfilia, what made you leave Thancred behind, if you don't mind me asking?
You, the hero from another world. I was asleep when I felt it. A presence. Someone I was meant to meet. They were close and... I knew I had to go to them. But with all the commotion in Lakeland, I was afraid that Thancred wouldn't let me.
And would I have been wrong? Had I arrived a moment later, you would be back in your cell in Ulmore. And now we have Ranjit snapping at our heels. You really have outdone yourself this time.
I'm sorry. Thank you for saving me.
Oh, poor thing being scolded so.
Who said that? Show yourselves.
Come now, put away that frown and have some fun with us.
Yes, let us have some fun. Lots and lots of fun.
Which way was it to Orianger's?
So many times, but I'm not. I can't. Why can't I remember?
Damn it all. We're already caught in their spell.
Ulmec is a fairy kingdom, and as one might expect, it is home to the Faithful. The most prominent among them are the Pixies, who have a penchant for making mischief. They use powerful illusions to play tricks on all who venture into their domain. By way of an example, they can make a familiar path seem wholly unfamiliar, or lead you to believe you're somewhere you're not. Here now. I'm sorry to say, entirely at the mercy.